Hello, everybody. Just a real quick kind of explanation. By we, I mean I, because I'm the one who edits these things. I'm finally getting around to editing and uploading our staycation from our vacation last year, at the end of 2022. It's around November of 2022, where we did a Disney staycation and then we went on a really fun trip for about 2 days. So I'm leaving the fun trip as a surprise for now, because that was really fun. But we're gonna go ahead and jump in. We'll have some room tours. We did a little bit of park hopping. And by park hopping, I mean resort hopping for our staycation last year. So this is the first episode where we stay at the Riviera Resort, and then we will move on from there. But this was a fun time. Probably gonna try to upload a couple of times a week if we can, just because we have a lot of footage. So we're gonna try to get through that as quickly as possible. And I'm sure you can hear that our little Ahsoka does whine in because she's bored. So hope you guys enjoy this. And we had a lot of fun. Hope you guys have fun watching it. Bye. Hello, everybody. We are here on Disney property for our Disney Staycation, multi-resort staycation fun time. And we're here. We're not staying here, but right now we are at Port Orleans French Quarter to get some breakfast while we wait for our room to get ready and a to-be-announced location. So I'm gonna show you what we got for breakfast. Again, Disney quick service breakfast is always a good choice, especially because you can get kids meals and save a lot of money on it. So I'm gonna show you what we got. So we got, for Brittany, gluten-free waffles and bacon. And then I got a bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich that Brittany went out to show you what it looks like. Look how delicious that looks. That looks amazing. And then this comes with milk, but that milk is mine. And we also got mugs for our stay. When you get the mugs, I think they're what, $20?
They just raised to 22.
Oh, man. That's not right. But they're $22, and you do not get a DVC or a annual pass holder discount with these. We found out the hard way. But with these, you can get unlimited refills of this at any resort, and it lasts for 2 weeks. When you get it. So if you live in the area and you stay at a staycation, you're still here a couple of days after, you can come back and get it. But you can fill it up at any resort that you're at. And a couple of resorts have the Coke Freestyle, so you can get whatever combination you like. Some of them just have regular ones. So we're gonna go ahead and eat breakfast, and then we're gonna show you guys our fun staycation time. More to follow. So as we're about to make our way out of the Port Orleans French Quarter Resort, you saw the sign. It's just before Halloween, but on Halloween they're doing all these fun activities, including like a Halloween party where they're gonna have like dancing and costumes and snacks and candy and stuff like that. It looks really cool. They have a costume contest, they have a DJ. It looks like a lot of fun. We might have to come back and maybe try this if we can. Maybe you can do Mickey tie-dye. So also here at Port Orleans at the Scat Cats Club Lounge, they have like live jazz performances. We might come back tonight and do that. It's every Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but tonight would be the only night that we could do it. So we might come do that. I feel like that'd be a lot of fun. And when you walk in, like this is where the lobby is. Right there is where you get the beignets. And it's to the left. Those doors right there. So it looks like here at Port Orleans they're doing a pumpkin carving contest, or decorating contest, and these are the ones that I guess are selected. They have a candied mini pumpkin, they have a Ray of the Lightning Bug pumpkin, Wakanda Forever pumpkin, and a graveyard pumpkin. And you can vote. By the time this is up, the voting will already be done. But scan the QR code and vote for your favorite, and we're gonna do that right now. So we were able to get a virtual queue this morning for Guardians. And we had group 74. It's about 12:30, so that's about how long it lasted. And we have been in the line now for about 30 seconds. So we're gonna see how long you can kind of wait with a virtual queue. So the virtual queue, you have to be there right at 7 a.m. to get it. Or if you're in the park, you can try again at 1 p.m. So we're gonna see how long it is for this. For this weight.
That are capable of producing immense quantities and varieties. Feed our diverse population.
This is Xandar.
Our oceans glow with algae farms.
when we were like young teenagers, like
Sandarian snail.
Which I think
a delicacy we hope you might try one day. As you might imagine, our energy needs are vast.
Yeah, that was awesome. Yeah.
Or Atoll Power Generation. Featuring a unique silicon-based lifeline, these reefs interact with metals in our seawater and act as natural superconductors.
Most of them is one reef in some capacity.
Alright, it's been 40 minutes since we got in line and we're about to board here in a second. That's not too bad, considering there's kind of like two rooms that you have to stand in for a few minutes to watch a little bit of a show. So the line wait wasn't actually that bad.
When we got our boarding pass, it tried to get me to upgrade to the lightning lane for $15 a person, but I'm assuming you go in at the first pre-show, so it probably only would have shaved off.